Subscribe to InfoZone channel and press the bell icon for latest videos. Hey guys, welcome back again. Today in this video I will show you how to fix Microsoft Visual C++ error 8007066 on your Windows 10 when the installing on your Windows 10. So for this guys, first you open your run command, press Windows R. Now you need to type here appvis.cpl, and after just click on OK. Now this command is working. Next, you open the browser. Now type here google.com. After hit enter. Now type here Microsoft Visual C++ 2015. After hit enter. Now open the first one link and download and install your C++ program. Now scroll down and select the language and click on download. Hope you like this video. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel.